Alrighty, hey guys, it's me, Peter from Techno Cocktail, and today Daniel's back!
I'm back, bitches!
Hello.
He's back, son of a bitches! Okay, so he just came back from his holiday in Germany.
Yes, of course. It's very cold there. Grey skies, nothing much interesting and bright.
Alright, so you probably are. Wow, that was a lag spike.
Oh, do you like my new skin?
Yeah, it's nice. Some of my RAM. There we go, I'm back. Fixed. Cool. So, you might notice we've got this obsidian pipe here. I'm just going to explain this to you again.
Thank you.
This is our chest. You just dump all your shit in here, and it will get filtered out. Don't dump armor or weapons in it. You dump that in this right chest, which has a healing talisman in it.
Okay.
Talking about the healing talisman, let me take my tools back. And then here's the condenser, of course. I may have been using some of our diamonds. Up here is the bedroom.
Wait, where? Wait,
I'm upstairs.
Upstairs, okay, yeah.
Up here's the bedroom, and got all the chests here, except for this like back one over here, which has nothing going to it yet. The unsorted items, you have the choice of pulling this lever or not. Why is there so much marble in here? Okay, we need to add that to the filter. You have the choice of turning this on. Basically, when you turn it on, it's just like a constant filter. Like, if you've changed something down below, it will filter that out for you.
Okay, I understand.
And then if you come back to, like, the marble stairs, you come through here, this is where all the filtering happens.
This is where I get lost.
Yeah, basically, just ignore all of this.
So
you'll also notice over here we have a battery box, or a bat box.
Yeah.
The corner, this is where all our power is.
Okay.
And that goes downstairs to where the machines are.
I see.
Let me just add this to blue. There we are. Oh shit, I hate it when this happens. I'm stuck in pipes.
Does each level basically depict what goes out each pipe?
What do you mean?
Well, the blue strip, whatever you put in there, come out the blue pipe. Yeah, the blue side.
Yeah. Yeah,
okay.
That's what the diamond pipes do.
I understand.
Okay, so let's go into the basement.
All the way down into the basement.
Okay, here we've got the generator on this little, like, patio thing.
Who wants to hear something funny?
Go. Dick.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen.
Dick. Okay. So basically that's the chest up there where everything gets sucked out of. That gold pipe there, that's to speed everything up.
Yeah.
And then here, diamond pipe is just to sort out all ores. So when we've got some more ores, we'll put those in there.
Mm-hmm.
And then it will macerate them, so we get double the amount of ore, basically.
Macerate.
And then it will furnace them, and it gets put back in the system.
Okay, that's cool.
And then, last but not least, the nether portal. There's nothing in the nether so far.
Okay. And there's like damage down here from creepers. Spider. Okay, upstairs.
What are you doing?
Oh,
you're like sub-basement. Okay, so what we're gonna do today is we've got you recording as well, so we can swap between me and you.
Yeah.
It sometimes gets boring for me. Killed by a skeleton. Brava. Okay, we need some more fuel for our quarry over here.
Fuel.
What
do we use as fuel?
Just some coal.
Just coal. It's boring.
There should be some coal in the chests.
Come on. Skelly!
What are you doing?
Getting my stuff back.
Which
I have no idea where it is. I did not have a sword, 3 eggs, and a bone.
Well, now you do.
Okay, clearly. Oh, here it is.
Mined valuables. Here we are. Where's the coal? Refined valuables? No. Components? No. Pipes? No. Unsorted items? Ah, there it is. Coal. Why did this not filter out? Odd.
because the filter is not filtering off.
Yeah, I'll have a look at that.
Okay, is it... The last time you said there was some diamonds for me to mine. I think I finished mining that, eh? Well, you finished mining.
Yeah. You got... Well, you chucked them at me and then I finished that off.
Okay, yes. I'm gonna make a waypoint for home.
Yeah, all the waypoints are probably reset for you.
Yep.
Because of the server downgrade, so we can use pipes.
Pipes.
Yeah, because every time I placed an obsidian pipe and tried to use it, it would crash the server.
Homeware.
Corrupt the world. So, yeah. It would corrupt the world.
World corruption.
Like our not-so-famous president we have at the moment. He's busy doing exactly the same.
No, he's doing country corruption. And we should totally not put this in the video.
Oh, please, I don't know where we're from. In South Africa, I mean... Slovakia is such a small country. No one knows where it is. Or who the president is.
Yeah, we don't live in Cape Town or anything.
No.
Who are you thinking about?
Okay. And now for some ad breaks from our sponsors.
Do-do-do-do-do.
I'm loving it.
Da-da-da-da-da. I'm hoping that coal doesn't finish, because that's the last of our coal.
Oh, I got 6 coal.
Oh. Alright.
Just by the by. This is the most retarded house you've ever made.
Why?
Because
it's got like a staircase, unlike the previous one.
Alright, I put the staircase in.
No, like the inside staircase. Oh yeah, and I finished your stairs, because yours just ended here.
I know. It was better than hiking up the mountain every time you wanted to get in the freaking door.
Well, yeah. So
okay,
what?
So where do I put the coal?
No, I just wanted to check that you had coal. Just put them in the deposit chest.
The deposit chest.
The obsidian pipe is just if you've got like 2 or 3 things.
Okay. Where can I cook stuff? Is it like a normal furnace somewhere?
There's an electric furnace down here. You can use that.
This one?
Yeah. Oh crap, I forgot something.
What'd you forget?
I need to make that insertion pipes. And lag! Insertion.
Lag? Interesting pipes? Lag session.
No. There's lag because of me like erasing all the text.
Hey, where's my pork chops going?
It's getting automatically pumped in.
Pumped into where?
It's going back into the chest.
No. Which chest?
Pick up this dust for me. It goes into the. It gets sorted and then goes through into the chest.
Oh, those chests upstairs.
Yeah. Okay, you just pick up that iron dust, please. I'm gonna make some insertion pipes.
Iron dust downstairs?
Yeah, the one that's like plopping out of the furnace.
Yep.
Plopping.
Plop.
Because plop things.
Plop. Plop.
Plop.
Aladdin mother. Ah.
La la la
la
la. La la
Wow.
Nah. Aladdin mother clockers.
And for all of you who would like to see the awesome room / fire hazard / awesomeness cave of awesome manliness.
What are you talking about?
Just comment and I'll make a video of my awesome cave of awesome manliness.
That he still needs to make.
Yes, I will. That's why I said I'll make a video.
Yeah, no, but you need to make the
because
thing.
if I can count now, I have in front of me 1, 2, 3 mixing boards, 2
but,
laptops
slash
computers.
You're actually talking about like your real room.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
What else would I talk about?
I don't know. Apparently, cobblestone pipes and insertion pipes don't mix.
Of course not.
Do me a big ass favor and build me some stone pipes. Piece of glass and some stone.
So how does that work? Do you put the stone around the glass or the glass around the stone?
It's stone, glass, stone.
Stone, glass, stone.
Left, right.
Where is the stone?
The stone. Oh, sherbet, we're out of energy.
Cock.
Cock. Cock almighty. Everything's stored up here, remember?
Yeah, but there's nothing up there.
Yeah, it is. There's stone here, and then we just condense some glass. I just took it now, it's fine.
Okay, cool. Give it to me, I'll make some.
Just condense the glass a bit.
Okay, yes.
Try not to use all our diamonds, as a leaf.
Well, there's one more left.
Just by the way, for everyone that doesn't know, Asseblief is please in Afrikaans, which is the language they speak in Slovenia.
Cock, Peter?
Yes.
I put the glass into the thing and it disappeared. I'm an idiot.
No comment.
Any more glass?
No, that was our last piece of glass.
I'll find some sand. Don't you worry, child.
There's a... you're making the nature look horrible. Okay, whatever, sure, go ahead.
Poor nature.
We need power to smelt things. So have you got that coal?
I put it in the sorting chest.
Go get it. Should be in like, misc.
So I go get it.
No, I'll get it. I'm getting it.
So where do I put it? In the top left?
Yeah, so take out all the diamonds out of, like, everything.
Yes.
Oh, my cunt. Did you leave the diamonds in?
I took it out.
Did you take out both?
It's in my... Both? Were there two?
Yes.
Cock.
There was one in the big thing and one, like, in the list. Okay, yes. Put the diamond back up there. In the corner. No, don't take glass. I've got glass.
Must I put the diamond back?
Put the diamond in the thing. Don't condense your pickaxe.
In there.
Put it in the corner. No. There. And now leave it to do its thing.
Wow. I have no idea what this machine does.
Make me pipes, bitch. Okay, what it does. The top left corner, right? That mm-hmm. little crosshair thing. That is where you put the thing you want in. Then the thing you want to get rid of, or where it goes, is the big box.
Okay.
Get it now?
Yeah, cobblestone transport pipe.
No. Stone transport pipe. Sorry. I've got cobblestone. We've got shit tons of cobblestone.
Okay.
Don't you worry now. We got a plan for you. Quickly. How long is it taking you?
I'm done.
Have you made the pipe?
Yeah.
Are you, what, give me that ore as well so I can put it in the filter.
Merry Christmas.
Two pipes? Oh no, wait, two stacks of pipes.
We wish you
think of something you can do, Daniel.
Huh?
What's the objective of our company? We should think of that.
My company makes music for people's parties. I don't know about yours.
No, but I'm talking about, like, the thing we're building now.
All right, because you rent co-companies and all that stuff.
No, well, we build something. There needs to be a purpose of our business.
Yes, but...
This is the worst way of recycling this, but it'll work.
What is the purpose? The purpose is 69.
Wow.
Never mind. 65.
What are you... What?
I don't know. It's late, I'm tired, I didn't sleep last night on the aeroplane.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for making you do this. Why is there meat here? Is the chest full?
I probably put it there. Oh my word. Like
flying on the floor randomly, I blame you. Bye bye marble, since we don't need marble. I was here for pipes. So, have you thought of an objective yet?
To make money.
Yes, but how are we going to make money?
Diamonds.
Like diamonds in our thighs. No, but I mean, like, how are we going to make money? As in, like, what's our... What are we going to make money?
A coal mine?
No, but that's not... Like, we need to make something. We can't just be, like, a service.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Electronic goods?
How about... Okay. I'm thinking.
I'm also thinking.
We should have, like, an other company as well.
Yeah.
But not us, but, like, we should get, like, another group of people or person to make a company on our server.
Yeah.
And then we get them to be, like, our enemy.
Okay. But then we're gonna find people. Okay, if you would like to be another company on our server, you can do whatever you like.
Yeah.
What privileges will they have?
They can do whatever the hell they want.
You have admin privileges.
No, they won't.
Fine. Slightly below admin privileges.
Yeah. You will not be able to raid our stuff since I will world protect it.
Yep.
You got it.
You do your own thing. You try to do better than us.
Yeah.
And then we'll think on it. We're getting together this Friday. We'll think of it, of an objective and everything.
Yeah.
So definitely. There's a common goal that we can all achieve.
Well, by the time this episode airs, last Friday.
Yes.
This episode will be airing on the... Whoops. This will be airing on the 16th.
Okay. The 16th.
Yeah.
So on the 16th, you will find out.
No, on the 16th, they will listen to this and not find out.
Okay, on the 16th, you will listen to this message and you will not find out what the objective is.
On the 23rd, they will find out what our objective is.
On the 23rd. Oh.
Okay, I've got a temporary objective.
Yes?
Let's, get some, like, sources of energy that are renewable.
Yeah.
So what I'm thinking is we get some ender chests, but then, like, the Tekkit version of ender chests, not mm-hmm. the new version.
Mm-hmm.
This is 1.2.5. Why are you dying?
I've got half a heart.
Do you need food?
I do need food, yes.
And go get some food.
Yeah, I'll go find some from the chest. It's the
unsorted one.
Okay, cool.
What was I saying? Oh yeah.
Cock.
You just got killed.
What was that?
A skeleton.
A skelly? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? What's a skeleton doing in this establishment of yours, huh?
Why was there a diamond in your inventory?
Because I took the diamond out the compression system. Out the, you know.
You're totally not playing copyrighted music in the background.
No, I'm not.
Okay, yeah, what was I saying? I've forgotten what I was talking about now. Damn it!
Next Friday, you will find...
Oh, yes, renewable source of energy.
Oh, yes, yes.
So, let us... let's think of this ender chest.
Oh, Jomasa, ender chest.
Oh,
call me an ender chest, you can't even.
Holy jeez. Okay, let's go blaze rod farming. How's that sound?
What?
Let's go look for blaze rods.
Blaze rods? I thought you said base rods.
You want to do that?
Yes.
Shopping.
Hell yeah. I need some armor.
Yeah, just make yourself some. And deposit all your shit into the deposit chest, so you just got, like, a sword and your armor.
Yep.
I'll make you an iron set of armor.
Dankeschön.
It will be newer than Mon. It will be newer.
Good, good. One word that I used when I was in Germany was Umchuligung.
Umchuligung?
Do you know what Umchuligung means?
No.
Excuse me, or pardon me, or sorry. So, bump. Umchuligung. Chuligung.